Rest easy, my brother.
The other workers are being quarantined in the East Mine.
The elevator will take us down. Looks like we've got trouble.
Stay here. I will be back. I had found my brothers, but I would not be setting them free. The virus was a strain I had never seen.
I kept the samples.
How did the agency acquire them?
I did some lab work for the World Health Organization. Miss Lipan was assigned to investigate the same outbreak as I. She came to my lab and saw the South African samples.
Which you gave to her?
I thought nothing of it. She wanted to have them tested by the agency labs.
I see. Do you recall which labs?
Of course. It was Farcom.
Miss Zing, according to your affidavit, you met Gabriel Logan in 1987. Is that correct?
Yes. I was in Kabul, Afghanistan, on a covert assignment for the MSS.
The Chinese Secret Service.
That's correct. Our goal was to undermine the Soviet occupation.
Just saved my life from a Soviet ambush. Since we were both working against the Soviets, I agreed to create a diversion so he could get his truck into the city.
Thank you. Get out! It's going to blow!